Watch.
Right there on the back of the screen, Austin pulls up to stop. Yellow car doesn't. That's Mike Wallace in the 26, and he clobbers Dillon.
That was crazy. I watched a flip in front of me, made it down pit road clean, got to the backstretch, and I was going to come up here to the beside the 42 because we worked pretty good together right there, see if I could get anything out to him. But I was sitting there, and I looked in my mirror, and oh, my gosh, that scared the crap out of me.
Now let's listen to what Mike Wallace was saying on the radio, because obviously there was miscommunication there. Let's check it out.
Bringing us to a stop back here. Mike, can you hear us? He's coming to us here. I don't think he hears anything.
Right now, let's figure out what's wrong with his radio, okay?
That clears up part of the story.
Yeah, and that's definitely a bad time for the radio to not be working. Who knows how long the radio hasn't been working.